did you not see this coming? My God, we came this close. The old man could have buried us all, our families.
Do you think you feel more betrayed than I do? Get some perspective, please. Janus is dead. Lucas Gray is about to join him.
And a cornered animal is twice as dangerous.
Let's be perfectly clear. We were not exposed. The threat is neutralized. We are back on track.
Even so, from this point on, we expect you to take...
No. There is no way I'm doing that. How can you question my loyalty?
In case treachery is contagious.
Do you really want to do this to me?
Is there a problem, Secretary?
No problem whatsoever, madam. Here's to loyalty.
My man on the island confirms that the Constant has arrived. We head out at sundown. Here, in case the crew get ideas.
Why are you doing this, Mr. Gray? You had a chance to walk away. Why didn't you?
A year ago, I'm working security for this banker, Cobb, only to find out he's a Providence operative. I'd been running for decades, only to wind up where I started. We've all got barcodes on the back of our heads. Most people just never notice. 47 told me about your parents. How did they die?
Car bomb. Surrey, 1989. Company named Blue Seed didn't care to pay for their mistakes. But I like to think no one's untouchable.
I'm sorry for your loss.
You feel it, don't you? Unlike him, you feel it all. Everything you've done.
It's a dangerous thing, having a conscience.
Attention, gentlemen. Our source on the island just made a critical discovery. The Constant has a poison chip embedded in his neck. A failsafe, in case he's compromised.
Damn it. We should have expected something like this. So, we subdue the Constant before he has time to react.
Not that simple. The device is remote-triggered, and during his stay on the island, two kill switches have been entrusted to twin sisters Zoe and Sophia Washington, two young, ambitious Providence operatives and newly appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. Apparently, even the Constant is unaware of this arrangement.
Right, change of plans. We divide and conquer. 47 takes out the Washingtons while I figure out a way to get the Constant off the island. It'll be tight, but once we're back at the ship, we should be able to surgically remove the chip before the partners have time to react. 47?
Tell me about the targets.
I know them from the archive. Zoe and Sophia's father is president of a powerful conservative think tank. One of Providence's prime assets. The apples don't fall far from the tree.
No saints either. According to ICA files, the twins are pampered socialites who get their kicks from treasure hunting. Commanding a band of trigger-happy mercenaries, Zoe and Sophia prowl the world in search for ancient relics. With little regard for local culture or even human life, they stop at nothing to claim their prize. Well, collateral damage they may be, but safe to say, they have it coming.
The Isle of Scale. Headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Access, sir.
Are you deaf or what? You're not allowed to be in here.
throw shit around here, okay? Please behave. Hey, you! This is a restricted area. You're coming with me. Understood? Good job, son. Just keep going like that. I knew you weren't really a troublemaker. Call it intuition. I have an excellent sense of character.
Oh, Jesus.
Good job, son. Just keep going like that. Don't wander off, sir. I knew you weren't really a troublemaker. Call it intuition. I have an excellent sense of character, and you seem very trustworthy, mister. Glad we're getting along so well. Good job, son. Just keep going like that. I felt it immediately. You're just a harmless, cuddly big baby, right?
Yeah.
I have an excellent sense of character, and you seem very trustworthy, mister. Glad we're getting along. And we're all clear, sir. You enjoy the rest of your day.
Are you coming through here, sir?
If not, please leave the area, okay?
This is a restricted area, so you need to move along.
Really check that out. Go have a look-see, please.
Thank you. Yes, hello. situation. Sweeping area. Over. Speechless. Why does this always happen?
Go and check it out. Come on, go.
Yeah.
Bingo.
That is Zoe Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite a mouthful. That's him, the Constant, Providence's top controller. Everything depends on capturing him alive.
Exciting.
If there's one thing I've learned from leading a team of gung-ho mercenaries, it's to have a proper screening process. I'm sure you agree.
Oh, but I do. In fact, for future gatherings, I would like to add some questions of my own.
Ah, you're recruiting.
The unfortunate events of these past few months have left us with some job openings. Where better to find new operatives than here, among the cream of the crop?
Where indeed?
Good. I'll be in touch.
Your Eminence, you honor us with your presence. Your Highness.
Ah, Miss Washington. We were just discussing your stage stunt. Seems rather pagan, if you ask me. The Ark Society is not going mystical, I trust?
Just adding a bit of oomph, Your Highness. Humans like rituals. It's just how our brains are wired. Besides, we want the Phoenix Ceremony to inspire awe, wonder, and excitement. After all, these are exciting times.
The potential collapse of civilization is exciting to you?
It depends on how you deal with it. Walls and windmills, Your Highness.
I don't like her.
Ambassador. So nice to see you.
Sorry, ma'am. My team received no notification. You sure they didn't give you a crate number?
They did not give me a crate number. I was told you people would have it under control.
Fine. I'll go and have another look.
See that you do. And when you do find it, into the tower basement where the Founder's body's been kept. The mortician will handle things.
As we know, Zoe Washington will host Janus's wake. But now it seems an antique ceremonial dagger, which Janus is supposed to wear during the service, has gone missing from storage. I suggest you locate the disputed dagger, 47. This wake could be a chance to catch the target unaware.
Oh, more pressure. Just what I need.
Yo, security guard! Hold up!
Sir, hope you're well.
Jackson almost ruined the lab because he wanted to take a quick look. This time we can't make any mistakes.
You touch a scroll with your bare hands and it's as good as gone.
What are you trying to hide from, mister? Bats?
Develop all these crazy projects.
Yep. Architects. Get it? Bet they stayed up all night for that one.
Right. So, ARC members, they're the VIP members,
while ARC patrons are the lowest tier. The clients basically buy ARC Society products.
Right.
So,
the guys in the town?
Yes, we call them the Original Five.
Most damage suffer the fewest consequences.
How do those gems get so old?
Why the hell would some of the most powerful businessmen in the West trust a former
soap? Ah, now you've hit the nail on the head. Some people believe that James has a hidden backer, a secret influencer that informs Art Society decisions to this day.
Oh, a hidden hand. A puppet master.
Shit. You'll be obsessing about this all night now, won't you?
Okay.
wonder what that was.
Strange.
Okay.
Huh, not too bad. Huh. Oh. Wow.
Nice.
We get to lock up the shaft if they don't use it. We're freezing to death up here.
Uh-huh.
Person immediately. Hold!
Hey, I need some help over here.
Please, hey, you need to take care of this.
I saw a monster of a man strangle this innocent person.
Can you tell me anything about who we're looking for?
You know what? He looks like he was part of the security meeting.
Thanks for your help.
Okay.
I'll report your information.
Choke, that's gonna hurt.
Oh god.
Oh yeah.
Huh? Hello, security. I need some help.
call them the original five. The first investors to join the Ark Society back in 91. They're all energy CEOs. Hams and Oil, Planetary, Terrestrial Coal Company. People who share Janus's fear about the environmental collapse, for obvious reasons. Anyway, the original five still have special status to this day. Like deciding which projects to greenlight.
Energy companies, huh? The people who do the most damage suffer the fewest consequences. Go figure. How did old Janus convince them, though? Why the hell would some of the most powerful businessmen in the West trust a former Soviet spy?
Ah, now you've hit the nail on the head. Some people believe that Janus has a hidden backer, a secret influencer that informs Ark Society decisions to this day.
No kidding. A hidden hand. A puppet master. And Eminol's cleaves.
Oh, shit. You'll be obsessing about this all night now, won't you?
Copy. I'm at the location now, and I have nothing to report. Over. Affirmative. Moving on. Out.
Whoa, what a shot.
Oh!
Hey, you! Surrender or die!
Hold it right there.
You! I told you once!
Yeah, here,
get
no.
Those hands in the air!
Engage!
Reading, 5x...
Them the original five, the first investors to join the Ark Society back in 91. They're all energy CEOs. Hams and Oil, Planetary, Terrestrial Coal Company. People who shared Janus' fear about the environmental collapse, for obvious reasons. Anyway, the original five still have special status to this day. Like deciding which projects to greenlight.
Energy companies, huh? The people who do the most damage suffer the fewest consequences. Go figure.
How did old Janus convince them, though? Why the hell would some of the most powerful businessmen in the West trust a former Soviet spy?
Ah, now you've hit the nail on the head. Some people believe that Janus has a hidden backer, a secret influencer that informs Ark Society decisions to this day.
No kidding. A hidden hand. A puppet master. And Eminol's cleaves.
Oh, shit. You'll be obsessing about this all night now, won't you?
Not good.
Say what? God, this is not my fucking job.
Back online.
How did something like this happen? People have no respect anymore.
Back in action.
Ah.
Shit!
Command! Command! You there? There's a psycho on the loose.
Okay, nothing, I guess.
What? I heard that.
nothing to worry.
Go and check it out.
Understood.
Thank you. stuff when they took over his office. But I guess the maid's
God, there's damn fumes. I'm feeling kind of dizzy. Chinese vases are really difficult to assassinate.
Good evening, sir.
We once had a vase from the Northern Song Dynasty, carbon dated. It turned out to be less than 5 years old. Oh boy, they really had us fooled there.
So, Sophia Washington has called a council meeting between the original five members of the Ark Society. Sophia hopes to pass some sort of motion, but she faces stark opposition from ultra-conservative coal baron Jebediah Block. I suggest you find Mr. Block while the council is still in recess, 47. I suspect the headstrong Sophia will not take kindly to dissidents and troublemakers.
Like a king of old. My unique polymer treatment will preserve your body for millennia. Longer even than the pharaohs. They should have brought the dagger down by now. Wonder what's keeping them. We can't very well display you before your fellows without your prize dagger. No, can't. Miss Washington, I forget which one. She tells me it belonged to Tsar Nicholas, and that it might have been you. You must be very important to be laid to rest with such a valuable artifact, Mr. Janet.
What was that?
I wish I had known you in life. I believe you would have had such interesting conversations. I truly do. Life is transitory, but death is forever. So we might as well look our best for the final journey. Don't you agree?
Oh, click it, flip it, press it. You're on.
What the... Oh!
Hey, Command. I got a lifeless body here. It could be a drunk, it could be a corpse. I'm gonna go in for a closer look.
Thank you. Right now.
Hey, what?
That is Sophia Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite the resume.
Are we clear?
Okay.
Out. You could kill someone like that.
Hey, please!
Get ready.
Help!
Command!
Someone, please, help me! No!
Thank you.
We're all set. Cue the music.
Thank you all for coming. As Janus's successor, it falls upon me to say a few words. I'll keep it brief, for there is little I can say that does the man justice. Janus was our founder, and like all true visionaries, he was far ahead of the curve. While we, the privileged class, was blissfully toasting the end of history, Janus saw the writing on the wall. As a veteran of the Cold War, Janus knew better than anyone that when true disaster strikes, the rich are as damned as everyone else, unless we work together. Janus never got to see the collapse, but died peacefully in his sleep. And yet, what he started in 1991 will one day be hailed as the dawn of a new age, one where the best among us can thrive, uninhibited. This is Janus's legacy. Long live his memory. And now, you are welcome to pay the founder your last respects. You should know.
So long, Commander.
People always
had a better run than most. And the most successful spy in modern history. Oh, and that whole Jasper Knight incident was just
brilliant. Died the way he lived.
Anyway, enjoy your rest.
That.
You've earned it.
As for Daniel, boy, you were always the best of us. I still can't believe I never got to beat you at chess.
So long, my dear.
I can't believe you're gone.
Last of the greats. I'll make sure those naive fools who've replaced you won't mess things up too bad. Don't you worry.
Goodbye, old friend. And thank you for everything. Rest assured, I will finish what you started.
So, here we are. You didn't want me and Sophia taking over. Fought us tooth and nail, but a fat lot of good it did you. Partners, they turned a deaf ear, and deep down, Janus, you know why. Because...
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.
Hey,
I bet this would make the Constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target.
Present management included.
Cloud Serpent. They say it belonged to Montezuma himself. It was lost for over 500 years until Blake Nathaniel unsealed the Serpent's tomb. Extraordinary. It's a flipping necklace.
Hey!
Anyway, the Washington Twins found it first. The way I hear it, Sophia literally has the necklace in her hand. When Nathaniel rappels from the ceiling, triggers this ancient death trap, and, you know, murder and mayhem ensues.
But I thought those two were lovers.
On and off. Currently way off, which explains the added security.
I don't follow.
Think about it.
So, according to its charter, the Ark Society collects priceless art and historical artifacts in case of a global disaster. And this year, world-famous treasure hunter Blake Nathaniel has donated an Aztec necklace called the Cloud Serpent to the Ark Society's growing collection. However, Blake fears that Sophia Washington, his former lover and rival, who has hunted the Cloud Serpent for years, will attempt to steal it for herself before it goes into storage. Could be just the bait we need. Alarm sensors. You'll need to disable the system to get at the necklace, 47.
Yes, hello, sir.
Something's the cost.
Evening, sir.
That is Sophia Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite the resume.
Security's all in place? Outstanding.
Cloud Serpent is safe from sticky fingers.
Lock up security and don't trust anyone, especially.
Sure, Mr. Nathaniel.
Smooth, 47. The Sparrow's got nothing on you.
Hello there.
Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me.
Not the fence!
All right, somebody's in trouble. Let's go! Calling in! Calling in! Someone's whacking people down.
Jesus!
No sudden move. Put down the gun right now.
Guaranteed.
We're dealing with a professional here.
Looks like we got trouble. Stay low.
Those colors look great on you.
Flip your arm.
Smooth, 47. The Sparrow's got nothing on you.
The council meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change. Sophia Washington is trying to persuade Janus's original five to embrace the Green Revolution.
The original five?
Oh, sure. Yeah, in other cultures.
You know, I feel his presence even stronger now that he's gone.
Things won't really be the same without him.
Stealing from the Order? No Ark member would be so foolish or disrespectful. Patrons, neither. Maybe one of the custodians took it to be polished.
Oh, no, no, no. I know exactly what happened. Or who happened.
You do? Who's the culprit?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you. All right, I'll take care of this. Back to work. Or whatever the hell it is you do around here.
Man?
Yeah,
we're gonna need some backup.
Expel an Ark member over personal issues.
You never know what you find in them.
doesn't make sense.
Situation mobilized.
Yeah.
Oh, God, help! Please help me!
Come in, command.
We've got a suspect trying to get rid of a body.
Bastard, Nick,
I'm with you. Shit.
I'm not saying all Delgado's pieces were great. I mean, the phallic symbolism from ancient Greece was a little bit too.
Have a good evening, sir.
Back to work, or whatever the hell it is you do around here.
Oh, what's this now? Blake, you backstabbing son of a bitch. Why, hello to you too, Sophia.
You know, that thug Delgado had a really impressive collection of artwork.
modern society being what it is.
Sophia! Speaks of the devil. We were just
chatting with the banks going nuclear.
Tell us that crazy story you told me.
You're not even thinking about the big picture.
Oh, right.
You want a factor X? Extreme weather, wildfires.
Sophia.
Blake?
That's the 1-2
I almost didn't recognize you without a knife in my back.
I messed up.
Don't forget to enjoy yourself a little.
Can we talk?
This should be good. Follow me.
Sure. Our parents were afraid of the missiles. But I think we both know that if it happens, there'll be some other element at play.
Something even you can't predict.
Okay, I hear you.
Now, it's nonsense. It's complete nonsense.
Anyone who signs on for this...
Fine night.
...have been watching too many movies. I called my mom's dead dog for her birthday.
Excellent, 47. Let's give Sophia her heart's desire, shall we?
You've got 1 minute.
I did wrong by you, Sophia. I see that now, and I want to make amends. Here, this is rightfully yours.
Well, well. Look who comes crawling back. Leave us. You know, we lost 3 men because of you. Wickus was crushed by a rolling boulder. Jaco fell into a pit trap, and Zoe and me, we only escaped the arrows by using one of the Well, guides as a
What the?
Please don't!
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now, to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to one of the boats in the harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce.
The Washingtons are dead. I have the kill switch.
What did you say? How could you know about that?
You will head towards the harbor. No sudden moves. No signs or warnings. I will trigger the device if I need to.
I know you. The boy in the picture. You have his eyes. You're Burnwood's assassin.
Move.
Partners no more.
Fine, but
I take
fallout,
it.
Nuclear winter, it all just
I had a notion something didn't sit right with my mentor's betrayal. You murdered him, I take it, to get to me.
Not just that. He had it coming.
Interesting. It was my impression that you were cured of such sentiment. The good doctor built his serum specifically to target the seats of your emotions. Has Miss Burnwood's sense of justice rubbed off on you, I wonder?
Just keep walking.
I'm gonna miss him.
Poor old bastard.
Back in the coffin again, and I trust this woman with my life.
For what it's worth, Janus always found Ortmeier's project distasteful, not to mention inefficient. But alas, sometimes you have to play the hand you're dealt.
Oh, I know.
Take it, this is not an ICA-sanctioned operation. What exactly does Miss Burnwood plan to achieve by targeting her clients? Violating her own code?
She's doing it for us.
Us? Oh, I see. The penny drops. I should have known. How does a man leave no trace? By not existing in the first place. Lucas Gray. Or was it Subject 6? He died when the Institute went up in flames, but no body was ever produced. And unlike you, his rage never faded. So, now you want the partners, the men behind the curtain who've caused you all this pain? Well, before you go knocking down a wall, you better make sure it's not load-bearing.
Mr. Edwards, still think this is maintenance?
Oh, Miss Burnwood, what have you done? Changing horses midstream? Truly unprofessional.
You know what we want.
Where is the carrot?
No carrot. You're useless to the partners. Compromised. Even if we let you live, you can never return. Why die protecting them?
When I can drag them down with me.
It's a bad hand, but it's all you've got.
Three families. That's all it took. The Ingrams, the Carlyles, the Stuyvesants. Three dynasties secretly pooling their resources over generations, creating a singularity so dense that nothing escapes its gravity.
Never heard of them.
Well, they've heard of you. In fact, you just became the top of their agenda.
Go. We can't give them time to retaliate.
Don't take your eyes off him.
Be careful.
Well, here we are again. I must admit I am disappointed, Miss Burnwood. I had such big plans for you.
Save it. I know the truth now. You're outplayed. You have nothing left to bargain with.
You were so certain, so sure of the people closest to you. He never fails, does he? He never misses his mark. You found a window into his past. And yet, something else remains hidden. A simple truth you learned long ago.
Diana!
Coming!
No one, Miss Burnwood, is untouchable.